Okay, Perry, I just don't know if you can see this or not, but I wanted you to see how pull apart this roast is. It's been in since about 10:30 today. Like I said, it's kind of hard to see, but this is in the crock pot, and it's just a bunch of seasonings and 2 cups of water and a little roast. But as you can see, this stuff just comes right apart. I'm going to make beef enchiladas out of them. Okay, you can do this too.